नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, इफ जेड इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स बाय वाई प्लस टैन इनवर्स ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स, देन बाय सॉल्व इट यूजिंग यूलर्स थीरम. सॉल्यूशन, गिवन जेड इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स बाय वाई प्लस टैन इनवर्स ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स, सो देन नाउ विच इक्वल टू जेड ऑफ एक्स कामा वाई इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स ऑफ, इट इज़ आल्सो राइट इट एज जेड ऑफ एक्स कामा वाई इक्वल टू साइन इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स बाय वाई प्लस टैन इनवर्स ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स. So now we have to check whether it is either homogeneous or not. So in the place of x, we have to write kx, z of kx, comma ky equal to sine inverse of, in the place of x, write kx, kx by, in the place of y, write ky, kx by ky plus tan inverse of, in the place of y, write ky. ky by, in the place of x, write kx. So then write sine inverse of, so here k cancel, then sine inverse of x by y plus tan inverse of y by x, so then it is also the function of z of x comma y. So what is here k power 0, so there is no k, so that's why we have to write it here k power 0, so k power 0 into z of x comma y, so it means z of kx comma ky can be written as k power some n into z of x comma y. So therefore it is a homogeneous differential equation. Therefore, it is a homogeneous differential equation of degrees 0. So now by using Euler's theorem, x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to nz. N means here degree 0. 0 into z. So then now x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to 0. It means here we have to differentiating with respect to x and y to the given function z. So now z equal to, so what is the function z? Sine inverse of x by y plus tan inverse of y by x. So now differentiating with respect to x. So then now dou z by dou x. Now dou z by dou x equal to dou by dou x of z. Z means sine inverse of x by y plus tan inverse of y by x. So now we have to split that function. Dou by dou x of sine inverse of x by y plus dou by dou x of tan inverse of y by x. So now the differentiation of sine inverse is 1 by square root of 1 minus x square. So 1 by square root of 1 minus x square. X square means x by y whole square. So the differentiation of sine inverse x is 1 by square root of 1 minus x square. So here we have to treat it x by y as x. So then again differentiating dou by dou x of x by y plus dou by dou x of tan inverse x. So the differentiation of tan inverse x is 1 by वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वेयर वन बाय वन प्लस वाई बाय एक्स होल स्क्वेयर इंटू अगेन डिफरेंशिएटिंग डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स सो देन नाउ विच इम्प्लाइज वन बाय स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वेयर बाय वाई स्क्वेयर इंटू डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ एक्स बाय वाई सो एक्स बाय वाई इट इज़ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ यू बाय वी सो वी इंटू यू डैश माइनस यू इंटू वी डैश बाय वी स्क्वेयर इट मीन्स वाई स्क्वेयर प्लस वन बाय वन प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर बाय एक्स स्क्वेयर इंटू डो बाय डो एक्स ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स सो इट मीन्स एक्स स्क्वेयर वी इंटू सो द डेरिवेशन ऑफ दट थिंग सो द डेरिवेशन ऑफ यू बाय वी वी इंटू यू डैश वी सो वी इंटू एक्स इंटू द डेरिवेशन ऑफ वाई इज जीरो वी इंटू यू डैश माइनस यू इंटू वी डैश बाय वी स्क्वेयर इट मीन्स एक्स स्क्वेयर सो देन नाउ राइट हियर वाई माइनस जीरो सो वाई माइनस जीरो बाय y square into square root of 1 minus x square by y square next plus 1 by 1 plus y square by x square into x minus x into 0 it means 0 minus y by एक्स स्क्वेर सो देन विच इम्प्लाइज हियर वाई हियर आल्सो वाई कैंसिल सो देन नाउ माइनस वन बाय स्क्वेर रूट ऑफ वन माइनस एक्स स्क्वेर बाय वाई स्क्वेर माइनस वाई बाय एक्स स्क्वेर इंटू वन प्लस वाई स्क्वेर बाय एक्स स्क्वेर This is the value of the differentiation of dou u by dou x. Similarly, we have to differentiating with respect to y. So then now dou by dou y of what is that function sin inverse of x by y plus tan inverse of y by x. So then now split that function dou by dou y of sin inverse of x by y plus dou by dou y of tan inverse of y by x. So then now dou by dou y of sin inverse x derivation 1 by square root of 1 minus x square into dou by dou y of x by y plus tan inverse x derivation 1 by 1 plus x square into dou by dou y of y by x. So then now 1 by square root of 1 minus x square by y square into u by v form. So v into u dash. U dash means, so here with respect to the function y. Here the function with respect to y. So therefore v into u dash minus u into v dash by v square so that is this value plus 1 by 1 plus y by y square by x square into dou by dou y of y by x so y by x means u by v into u dash u by v into u dash means derivation 1 v into u dash minus u into v dash by v square so that is x square so then now which implies minus x so minus x by y square into square root of 1 minus x square by y square next plus so next value plus x by x square into 1 plus y square by x square. So here 1x is cancelled. So next value is minus x by y square into square root of 1 minus x square by y square and next value plus 1 by x into 1 plus y square by x square. So this is the value. Now substitute these values in the Euler's equation. Dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to x into what is the value of dou z by dou x? So the value of dou z by dou x is minus 1 by square root of 1 minus x square by y square minus y by x square into 1 plus y square by x square. So x into minus 1 by square root of 1 minus x square by y square minus y by x square into 1 plus y square by x square. The value of the dou z by dou x. Next plus y into dou z by dou y. So what is the value of the dou z by dou y? So the value of the dou z by dou y is minus x by y square into square root of 1 minus x square by y square plus 1 by x into 1 plus y square by x square. So then now we are multiplying with x. So then minus x by y into square root of 1 minus x square by y square. So here x by y into square root of, so here x into the value of dou z by dou x is 1 by y into. So then multiply x by y into square root of 1 minus x square by y square. So minus here 1 x is also cancelled. Then y by x into 1 plus y square by x square. Next minus. So here. So what is the value of here? So here. Here also y is cancelled. So minus x by square root of 1 minus x by. So here 1 y is cancelled. Here y is also remaining there. 1 minus x square by y square. Next plus 1 by. Here again multiplying here y. So then now y by x into 1 plus y square by x square. So here x by y into root 1 minus x square y square. Here minus x by y into root 1 minus x square y square cancel. Similarly these two are also cancelled. So therefore 0. So therefore x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to 0. So therefore hence the solution.